doing some side quests, you know how it is. Just getting some backpacks.
Funny, my fear of heights didn't go away when I got my powers. Had to climb to the top of the Empire State to get over that.
Next one, you know how it is.
They might help me glide short distances, but they never really worked. Looked cool, though.
Damn right it looked cool. Love your underground web, Spidey. That was awesome. So we can get into this crime over here. After we get this backpack.
Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour.
Oh, you got served. And I just died.
You're a whip.
Oh my gosh, bro. Why is that funny? Jeez.
Why is that funny?
Oh well. You live and learn.
All I'm saying is, this needs money for lawyers.
Oh, I remember
this. I thought web swinging would let me get pizzas delivered fast. And it did. Fast and smashed.
Spider-Man 2 cameo, let's go.
Officers to respond to a reported drug deal. Incident was reported near the Meatpacking District.
Meatpacking District. Hey, I'm right next to that.
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
We gotta keep them on the ground or we're done. Beginning to think we're outmatched here.
Topsy.
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Mark 1 web shooters.
Hey.
Managed to improve the storage capacity a lot since then, but the basic design's still the same.
Please, don't ask me to do the hand.
Right, King of Swing.
Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal.
Let's go kill him! Get the spider!
Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
How is real fight him up there? Huh?
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However, that works.
My kids, thank you.
If I was a cop, I'd love me. Anonymous text, easy arrest, boom, job done.
Thank you so much.
Get this, backpacks over here.
All units receiving reports of a robbery. Suspects are armed. Please mobilize towards Flatiron. Over.
Someone needs a nap. Fisk brought all the small timers out of the woodwork.
Nice to see you, dude.
This is a decent neighborhood.
Police are on their way. And so am I.
You really hear me?
Mixing up a prototype web fluid at Oscorp while Harry had his internship there. Didn't work. That place has always been bad luck for me.
Yeah, it has, actually.
All units on alert. We have a possible kidnapping. Reported location is Kip's Bay. Over.
Is that close? Nah, I get these backpacks.
All I did was save this kid's balloon from floating away, and he made me this. It's the little things that make it all worth it.
Wow. Sentimental value, I guess.
That car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured. I've got to stay calm. Everyone. Glad I was here to help.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
You just like... Oh, man. Thanks. That was sweet. They deserved it.
Uh-huh. If I do.
Hey, an old-fashioned B&E. Gotta love the classics.
Suck it, dude. Shut up and run!
Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour. See all your friends again in jail.
I feel like changing my suit. Yeah, I'm gonna change my suit. What do I got unlocked? What's this? Oh, I don't have that unlocked yet. Ooh, classic Sam Raimi. That's pretty funny. Spider-Man Homecoming, hey.
Too skinny. What was game, kid?
guess I can do that. I am Spider-Man after all.
Oh, you started without me. Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
Thank you, Spider-Man. The only one we can rely on.
No problem, citizen. Stealth suit, baby. Spider monkey. Oh, what was it? It was something monkey. Was it spider monkey? I don't know. I can't remember.
I could never give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be useful, but I did adapt the tech into my web traps, which really come in handy.
Interesting.
Venus. Armed robbery reported. Please respond. Incident is active near Grand Central.
Armed robbery, huh? This is close. I can do that.
Oh, sure. Oh, man. I met him shirt 6 years ago. P.U.
Support your local businesses by not robbing them, please.
Did I just kick him into
fist brought all the small towns out of the woodwork.
I just kicked him into his buddy? What?
They're on their way. And so am I.
Bro, that's one of the most that was the most badass things I've ever done. What's this? I've got so much districts to do.
Commence, Spider-Man.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker! Reddit alert.
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope, nope, nope. Nope.
She'd never admit it. But the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around someday.
Yeah, Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Attention units, 1034. Repeat, assault reported. Officers needed at Gracie Mansion. Please copy.
What? Okay. Oh, that's cool. So whenever you change your suit, yo, that's dope. Yo, Insomniac Games, you G, man. You G. That's dope. Oh. enemies no longer call for backup. I like the LA Norse when I had the cape, bro. That was awesome. Trench coat. Go with the Future Foundation right now.
82 along the northbound side.
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However, that works. Texted Yuri to pick these guys up. Oh, I wish there was a Spidey emoji I could put at the end. Come on now, stretch your legs.
Oh my gosh, thank you, Spider-Man. Those are the guys, get them!
That guy earned the beating, Spider-Man. What are we supposed to do against that?
My bacon, Spider-Man.
Thanks, big guy.
And thus concludes our sordid tale of kidnappers and their.
Yeah, crime's down.
backpack right next to me. I'll just get that.
Gotta have something to do on stakeouts.
That looks like the PS. That looks like the Vita, but this looks way more advanced.
A lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, you've got it all wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car.
Spider-Crisis coming
found
through.
Found him and got him out, then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part over my intern's utter incompetence. You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so he could save your husband and grab all the glory?
That seems like a lot of trouble to go to when he could just stop actual crime.
It's clear we are at an impasse. My best to you and your husband, madam. Jared, go to commercial. Then fire yourself. Then rehire yourself before the commercial ends. But no, your job hangs by a thread. If I paid you, I'd cut your salary in half.
Crazy man. His heart's in the right place, I guess, when it comes to it.
All units advised, we have a reported assault in progress. Officers needed in Central Park.
Assault in progress. Gotta stop it.
Spider-Man!
You wanna fight? It's your lucky day.
Ow. Let's go with the spider blossom, I guess. Go back to this. What am I stuck on?
I wasn't gonna find nothing.
Ah, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this. Welcome to the air show.
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? No.
The police will take it from here. Mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
Thanks, Spider-Man. I was totally bluffing those guys.
Achievement. Oh, nice.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, all right?
Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt.
Just a little more!
Oh, so did I startle you?
Never touches the ground!
I just wasted that.
Okay, people are safe. I should clear out so the professionals can get in. Sorry.
Leave us alone!
Ah!
What's wrong with you guys? Tag him!
Bye-bye.
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug.
I'm pretty sure I killed him, but,
Did I hurt you guys? Good news. The police are coming to protect you. Wish I knew who made this comic about me. Kid's got a future.
The Amazing Spider-Man, the Menace of Mysterio. It's pretty dope. Not gonna lie, it's pretty dope. What time is it? Almost 6. Nice noise. Level up, baby. Ooh, a new suit. Hey, Secret War suit. It's pretty dope. Wait, move list. Talk about. Oh, swing kick.
Guys have an impressive social circle. Glad I stopped that. Too many crazy drivers in the city as it is.
Morningside Heights. We
We'd have time to get out.
Oh no! It's Spider-Man!
You guys don't look like locksmiths.
Okay, begin to grab that steer!
I should have recorded. Look at it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer. Out bullies.
Thanks. It used to be safe here.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Copy that. Thanks for the heads up.
Just a few more.
MJ wrote this article in the school paper about student protests. She was a heck of a journalist even then. Sorry about that!
Keep up the good work, man.
Almost done. Last, but certainly not least,
Repeat. All Officers are engaged in a chase. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
Yep, that's a high-speed car chase, all right.
We're free citizens! They recognize your authority!
Your vehicle is unregistered. You have no license. Pull over!
Sir, please tell me your horn plays, Dixie! Long time no see. Curbside service. Gotta shut the... More crooks? This fight's going viral.
Clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen. Oops.
This Spider-Man, thanks anyway.
New profile pic.
Oh yeah, achievement time. Time to get the backpacks.
And that's that. Every crime tower in the city's now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kinda sweet.
A pairing of opposites, like peanut butter and chocolate, or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around, right?
Yeah, definitely.
When the Vulture cracked my eye lens, it almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material.
Local units. Need a response to a robbery. Suspects are armed. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
We reserve the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals. Says so right on the sign.
Hope crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic. The jammer I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Too bad he improved them after that.
Folks, you know I'm not one to promote conspiracy theories. Except ones I think are worthy of further discussion, like this one. I've heard reports of Spider-Man hovering around radio towers. At first, I thought he was sabotaging them. but a far more alarming possibility came to mind. In his misguided delusion that he is protecting us, is he hacking into all our conversations? Business, credit card transactions, those personal calls with the wife when you're on a long, lonely book tour. I mean, when one is on a book tour, I wasn't talking about myself. I don't do that sort of thing. And anyone who thinks they have recordings of me doing it is wrong.
With this vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors. Too bad it didn't last.
Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Thank you. You were gonna kill me.
Pause it real quick.
After I got my powers, I didn't need my glasses anymore. Told everyone I got laser eye surgery with money from the Fisk Science Prize.
Okay.
I better stop them before they end up with driver's ed videos.
And she wants it back because you stole it. You using a robbery tool over
time. Hit him off. Okay, you are not getting 5 stars.
They're not going to send us back up. Nothing here.
And I'm back.
Fucking bitch.
Carjacker delivery.
Impact weapon, nice.
Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals. Much for the gang that couldn't drive straight.
Right, though? I miss. Old cell phone.
Got some good parts from this old cell phone. Wonder what I could accomplish with a real budget, instead of dumpster diving. Blaming Spider-Man for electro-killing cops was the last straw. I had to quit taking pictures that helped Jameson print lies about me.
Some bullshit. I take it back. He's a piece of shit.
Thank you.
a bullet from the cops back when they thought I was working with Electro. Good thing textbooks are thick. Too bad they're also expensive.
Damn.
All units, civilians are in need of assistance following...
Can't do that right now, Chief.
Accident.
Just because I'm spectacular doesn't mean that I'm super spectacular.
A piece of the Shocker's original uniform showed me how to protect myself from his blasts. Of course, they always upgrade, don't they?
Yeah, unfortunately. It wouldn't be any fun if they didn't.
Love a happy ending.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Finish this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now.
Let's get this one.
Set my earpiece to focus on muffled voices. I'll tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling. Hold on, I'll get you out.
Thanks. The cops and the staff. I was afraid no one would find me.
There! Those are the guys who did it!
I will end the stream now. Thanks for watching.